Hello everyone. Today's phrase of the day is, it slipped my mind. We use this phrase to say that we've forgotten to do something. Usually something we should have done. For example, did you call Mark? Oh, it slipped my mind. I'll call him now. The final D of slipped is pronounced more like a T sound or T. I'm sorry, it slipped my mind.